everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'm playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I haven't actually had a chance to play this in a week and a half, and it's been killing me. I've wanted to play it so badly, but I just started classes again, and I want to make sure I do it right, and I'm having trouble with the college, and you guys don't give a shit about that. So, I completed Liam's little research project, Armored Diplomacy, so now we need to go find Liam. But we also need to look like we need to talk to a couple of these other chickadees, maybe? I know that there's somebody...
You're right about the vault on Aya, huh?
Yeah.
What a find.
I knew there was something I needed to talk to. This Meridian
vault might jumpstart all the others. I knew hitching my wagon to yours would pay off.
Thanks, PB. Bye, PB.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
Also, I think I'm going to romance Joel. I want to romance Vetra, but at least for this playthrough, Vetra is going to be my sister from another species, Mister. She'll be my Turian Tali.
Ryder.
Shepard. Oh, by the way, look what I'm wearing.
We can chat later.
N7 holiday sweater. Because it's almost to the point where I can't wear it anymore because it's getting too warm, so I'm like, I'm gonna wear the shit out of this thing until I can't wear it anymore. Petey? Honey? Baby cakes? The counter is behind you? Oh god, this is Tali all over again. Okay, where's Liam? Liam is lower deck. Well, somebody else I needed to talk to. Callow.
So Callow, who's that woman I keep seeing you with on the Nexus?
Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, my shenanigans.
You're always short of credits after we come back. Is it because of her?
It's complicated, Subi.
Uh-oh. But I wanted you to tell me if there's anything I needed to talk to, because you said so when I was doing side questy stuff off screen. But I can't remember who it was. So I'm going to talk to everybody.
Everyone.
Okay. We also have to... We have quite a few side quests we have to do. I don't really want to do too many story ones. Storyline stuff in this episode. I think I'm going to stick with character side quests. And then we'll do some story stuff in the next one. But they'll be nice storyline questies. Right, this told me where Liam was. Huh. Hey, Liam!
I signed off on that project.
Sup!
Jala Maldorov, we got our gear.
Costa? Ryder?
That's hot.
Is this show for my benefit? Because
I'm benefiting.
Just convenience, swapping armor. Ready to go?
Go.
No, I'm still right. Benefiting. It's okay. Children.
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait, what?
It's.
What are you guys doing?
You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Both.
Maybe it's both.
What are they doing? Alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Thanks.
Whoa.
Guys, what's going on?
I know how this goes. Someone's getting offended and someone else punched.
Gouched.
That's why we're doing it here.
Yeah.
It's an armor swap for answers. Stuff the diplomats, don't ask.
My turn was earlier. Nexus info packets leave a lot out.
So
I'm sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
Yeah, you weaseling Adi.
Nevertheless. Ryder?
Oh my god, he was completely naked! I just realized Joel was completely naked. We got to see Joel butt there for like a half second. Half second of Joel butt. We never got to see Garrus naked. You never saw any Turians disrobed, now that I think about it. But we just saw Joel butt. For like half a second, we saw Joel butt. I did. Because when he came in, you just saw him shirtless. I didn't. Wait, was that mean he was walking around the Tempest naked? My roommate's probably getting really confused right now, she hears me. Seriously, was Joel just walking around the Tempest naked? Because he came in shirtless. I mean, we can only see shirtless because we can only see his chest. But then he walks out and he's completely butt naked. I'm just gonna I'm just gonna...
I hope you know what you're doing. I don't need the Nexus breathing down my neck.
Relax. Jar won't complain to HR or whatever Tan thinks we report to. We were joking around and realized we didn't know how to insult each other. Or how not to. Some things are so ingrained, they're invisible. We didn't even know the warning sign, so we got it over with. Now we won't do it accidentally. Like when we're trying to negotiate an outpost.
So they just...
Enough of his people want to shoot us now.
So they just got it out of the way and just insulted the crap out of each other so they didn't do it later. Got it.
Okay, I kind of get the intent. No harm, no foul.
If Jar was offended, I'd be on the floor.
He's got a point there.
I'll be honest any day. We have a lot to learn. That's part of what our team is for. Better now than when people's lives are on the line.
He's got a point there. I'd rather not get shot in the back by my own teammates. And he is still shirtless. Hi, Liam. Don't look at me like that, boy.
Kavar, the oldest new world. I like it.
Okay. Bye.
We'll talk later.
So.
I know it.
Some people in comments and some of my friends that I was talking to told me that I really needed to do that side quest. I now know why they really wanted me to do that side quest as somebody who wants to romance Jarl. Hey, look! I got a pet.
How'd you resist all that tasty fruit on Aya, huh?
Check your helmet before you put it on. This scratch? He was sleeping in mine.
Hey, my pet Pyjack's awesome, okay? Excuse me. Oh wait, no, I had to talk to the doctor lady. That's who wanted to talk to me. And her room is over here. But yeah, now I understand why my friends who all knew I loved Jarl
sorry for the mess.
Wanted me to talk to him.
An exalted cat. I called Jarl to show him. Oh, there he is.
He put on his clothes quickly.
Jarl, look at this. There's nothing Angara inside.
The physical can be deceiving.
I've run hundreds of tests. Only traces of the Angara genome remain. The exalted are Ket.
There must be a way to fix them.
We can hope.
Anything's possible. We just have to keep trying.
Even from mistakes, we can learn. Thank you, Ryder.
Honey buns!
Jarl needs to accept that exaltation is permanent. You're making his grief worse.
Shut up, Lexi!
We've barely scratched the surface of what Ket are capable of.
The exalted are new beings. It's more than a transformation, it's a birth. There's no going back.
Yeah, but he's also extremely emotional and I don't want to get punched by Angara.
It's my responsibility.
I know this job was a surprise, but you've really stepped up. And look, you got your cat sample.
Not a living one, though. That's what she wanted.
Their orders are unlike anything I've seen. Centuries of gene stealing, crafted evolution. It's horrible, of course. But also fascinating.
So they're the collectors of what you're telling me.
Sink or swim, right?
I guess so, honey buns.
I should probably clean this up before it starts to
The
smell.
One thing I don't like about this dress is the neckline rides too far up. Like, it doesn't look bad, but when it starts sitting, like, if it starts sitting up here... Okay, that's an exaggeration, since it's, like, here. But I don't like things touching my neck. I have an itch. I can't stand things touching the front of my neck. I hate it. The only time I can stand it is if it's, like, a choker or something. Oh my god, I ship Liam and Jarl as bros so hard. They remind me of Zaid and Garrus from the Citadel DLC. Hey, Jarl.
The Rokar go to Kadara and recruit the desperate. I've heard a Rokar recruiter weaving his magic. Even I was convinced.
Yeah, okay, but bye. So, we're gonna go do some more- Oh, wait.
Stay strong and clear.
Let's have a joke episode, because I know exactly what side quest I'ma do next. So, I just went to the Nexus, it was a little bit of a detour, but I got us a movie library, because Liam wanted one. Yeah. Also, are you still shirtless, bro?
You're working pretty hard.
All the time.
But.
Started young. Smart little kid.
Not as good as that Jarl, but. Angry a lot.
Side effect of giving a shit.
I need to talk, bro?
Liam, what's going on?
I wanted to give you a movie library.
Kick them in the teeth. Hmm? Great. But the Ket steal what people are. Everyone should have a stake in that. So I reached out. trying to get resources moving in a real way, bridge that gap like I did with Jar.
When you two were naked?
Coming or going, the Nexus, Aya, everyone is all, can't take risks with outsiders. I didn't come here so everyone could be goddamn outsiders.
Let's help.
You're taking on a lot.
That's everybody happy.
It is our problem. We're not going back. We have to make it work.
We will.
I wanted this. Everything new. But eventually, it has to be normal. I need something familiar. Can I show you something?
Did you bring First thing I thought of was, please don't take your pants off. Of course.
One or two things, but the weight limits were real strict.
I know. That's why I made arrangements.
Did you do something illegal, bro? Oh my god, you brought a
petrol burner. 20th century. British. From when that mattered.
You brought a car?
My whole family worked on it together, weekends. Like those are a thing in space. Know what we did? Friends in Hustle set us up good. They borrowed us a transport right before I went into cryo. And me and my father and mother loaded our car into it and pointed it at Andromeda.
Borrowed? Borrowed a ship. Oh my god. You brought a fucking
a nice
diesel
gesture,
car? What?
I know you won't see it again.
Oh, it's a couple million years away at standard light. The important thing is, it's coming. And always will be. I don't know what that means.
Honey.
It means your family, the Angara, this team. We're all lucky you care so much.
I'll probably screw it up, Pathfinder.
No, you won't. It'll be fine, honey.
Screw up started 600 years ago.
He's got a point there.
Truth. This will be home. It has to be. I won't let being outsiders stop that.
So in millions of years, when that transport comes, like, sneaking into the Andromeda Galaxy, whatever aliens or intelligent life is in charge of Andromeda is gonna be like, the fuck is this? What even is this alien ancient tech? I still have to give you something, bro. You're still shirtless, hi. You're just always shirtless.
Sorry if things got strange last time we talked.
If you're trying to get me to romance you, it's not gonna work.
All that.
It's another playthrough.
Really good.
I know it was really personal. Thank you for trusting me with it.
You say that like I was making logical choices. Thanks for getting it. Anyway, made me think we should do more just out and about. Off ship. Like the market on
Are you asking me out?
Got some contacts and some things I'd like your eyes on. But mostly, it's a day out. Something familiar. Turns out I need that.
Okay. Cool. I still need to take the movie library for me so we can have a movie night with the rest of the crew, okay?
Got a copy of the Nexus's movie library.
Thanks. I'll look through it. It's probably all agricultural learning vids, but there might be something good. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, so now we just have to wait, and then we get to have movie night? Okay, cool. So eventually, we're gonna have a movie night. Yay! Okay, now we know what we need to do to make, Liam happy. We have to establish a viability on Vold of 40% in order to have an outpost, and once we have an outpost, we can make Liam happy. So let's go do a big side quest on Vold.
This location could support an outpost.
Oh, Jesus!
The planet is not yet viable.
Well, yes, Sam, I realized that. That's why we're going to go fix that. Let's see, what questicles can I use to fix that? Clear communication. Okay, this one. We'll do frequency. Where does that put me? I have to go all the way over here! Okay, all the way back the way I came. Great. Alright, looks like whatever we need is right there! I almost just about fell on top of it. Oh dear god, maneuvering this thing on ice is impossible!
This is the source of that interference?
Evidently!
The interference is
hey look, we're gonna get attacked, because there's stuff here.
Adhi, talk later.
fuck's an Adhi? Oh, Jesus! How do I play this game again? I can't really remember.
Reload!
It's been a little bit, as I, you know, just laser the crap out of my boyfriend! Okay, that's that button.
As well as driving them into a frenzy.
Where's the button I really like?
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more.
That's the button I really like. What? Oh, right. Scan the meteorite, of course.
Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni tool to dampen the signal.
Cool. Do it then. I'm assuming. This is taking a while.
Really aggressive.
I'm gonna get attacked by Adhi again, aren't I?
Something's made them angry.
Yep. Nope. Okay, keeping it up. Dampening that meteorite and dampen.
The Angara call this a scourge gem.
Okay.
Scourge, pick up something of its nature.
Gross.
No two are exactly alike. Some of them are quite beautiful. Quite dangerous.
I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
I agree, Sam. Let's do it.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with our comms.
Yay! Oh, I only got 2% viability for that. Are you kidding me? Fine! Yep, also I have Liam with me instead of Vetra, because this is technically his side quest, is the have all of the fun stuff, or, you know, have all the fun outposts and crap. Stab. Stabby McStab stab. Stab everything, and then stab it in the face. Guard or captured by the cat. Fuck it, let's do this one. And that one is all the way back at base. I'm okay with this. Wait, what? You're kidding me. How do I not have that forward station? What is this bullcrud? Okay, fine. I guess we'll do the one next to this forward station. We'll go grab the other forward station, then we'll go to Hajara.
Check.
Sigh!
Acceptable parameters.
Yeah, okay, Sam. I got things
life
to do.
Support is back online.
Yeah, okay, Sam. This place is, like, right here. So yeah, we might as well go do this one. I don't know what big quest I have to do in order to get 40% on here so we can have an outpost so we can make Liam happy, but that's what we're gonna do. Because I need all of my crewmates loyal. And I can...
This area can be mined for resources.
And I only have so many loyalty quests I can do at the moment. Most of them are on hold, I think. Except, oh, I think I can do the one for Drak. So I'm gonna bring Drak to the Kadara with us. We'll bring Jarl and Drak when we finally go to Kadara. Cause Drak seems like a good idea for this. Oh, dear. What am I even doing? What is life? Did I pass it? Yes, I went right past it because I saw Ooh Bridge, it must be the Ooh Bridge. I'm dumb. Sometimes. Oh! It's this big obvious thing right here! Whee! Okay, what am I scanning? I am assuming... Oh dear, that's a dead Angara!
I recognize him. That's Keldo, one of Sokka's suppliers.
Uh-oh. That's not a good thing, I'm assuming! What else do you want me to do? Okay, I'm assuming you don't want me to do anything else, let's go do something else! No? It, still wants me to do something here. Totally scan the Angaran corpse. Oh, here we go. Whatever the hell this is.
Traces of weapons fire, consistent with Ket's technology.
Oh, Ket ambush!
Great.
Time to kill.
And here's the ambush.
Yep, and here's the ambush. I love how nonchalant my character is. Okay, where is it?
Ket, watch out.
There it is. Damn ambush! Bro? What do you want me to do? Roll you over with my...
You set the ambush too far away, by the way! BT dubs!
So I'm gonna do this! Boom! That's one way to kill a cat! Is to, you know. Oh god, it's so hard to turn! Slippery ass turning circles! Okay. Well, he's dead.
There's the last of them.
That's not the last of them. Liam, there is a giant dude over here who has glitched out. Is he just sitting? And like chilling? I don't wanna kill him! He's not hurting nobody! Ah, criminy Christmas. He fain! I'll shoot the dude. There we go, he's dead. Because I'm super overpowered. Okay, now let's get this quest done. So we can go and do another quest and finally get the 40% viability. Eventually I'll do 100, but that'll probably be mostly off screen. Was that it for this quest? Really? No, it says defeat the cat ambush, but I did that! There is no more cats! Oh! This is a shitty ass ambush! There was two dudes way far away over there. There was one dude way far away over there just chilling, and there's this one dude all the way up here on the hill! I'm just gonna call that a glitch and be done with it, because that's beyond silly. Like, we're gonna ambush them! We're gonna put ourselves in really stupid positions, and we're gonna split up. Because that's how you do it, right? Bonk! That is definitely how you properly ambush somebody. You properly ambush somebody by not ambushing them at all. And being dumb. Deliver the weapons to Soka, what's-her-face, on Aya. I will do that. Later! Cause I got shit to do. That's where I want to go next. Alright, here we are! The hell did you guys- oh god. Okay. I'm assuming... it wants me to scan something over here? I mean, that's my assumption. My assumptions are usually correct. Actually, that's a bullshit lie. They are not- oh, it wants me to go down there. Okay. I can do that. Might as well go grab this forward station while we're at it. Cause there's one! Right... down... here!
Reminds me of Christmas in the mountains. That's a bright sign, yeah?
Protocols activated. Deploying
Liam! Station. I don't think this place is supposed to remind you of Christmas, okay? Yay, we got two more viability. We are halfway to making Liam happy.
Looks like a research station of some sort.
Again!
Wonder what they're doing out here.
Let's see if someone here needs help.
They probably very much do. Hey, nerd!
We can't just attack an entire cat base.
Game.
You're the one who saved the motor.
Game!
We've all heard.
Game, go home, you're drunk.
Really helped them around.
Game, go home, you're drunk! I am now in first person, and my character is super tall.
Finding allies in the Angara has been a great boost for us.
We are united by our struggle against the Ket. My grandmother used to say that the mingling of shed blood makes family as surely as birth. Want to kill more cat?
That's morbid!
I need someone to rescue my Uncle Nilch. I'm not a fighter yet, or I go myself. If the cat move him from the labor camp, we'll lose him forever.
Let's do it!
I'll get your uncle.
Here's the nav point of the labor camp. Please hurry. Nilch may not have much time.
Okay, so kill everybody in the labor camp. Got it.
Reminds me of a snooty bar in London that only served drinks over fancy off-world ice.
Off-world ice?
Here probably knows what that ice is for.
I hear the researchers here drill into the ice in order to study it.
Well, yes, but they're not, making fancy drinks with the jaw, therefore it is inferior ice. Obviously. I am coming, my Angara brethren! I come with a vehicle!
The control panel is right there. Shut this down.
The fuck just happened? Run, Ryder! Run like your life depends on it! Oh my god. Okay, that was, that was a glitch. Jesus. Jesus, okay, they're dead. Yeah, that's a dead dude. Now he's dead, at least. Sup, nerd? You wanna get... Okay, get exploded, I guess. This gonna take me a hot minute. I wonder where the nomad ended up. Don't hurt me. What am I doing over here? I'm releasing somebody. Cool. Done.
Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these cats.
Okay. So that means you're gonna help me out, though, right? Right. What's up, nerd? It's one way to kill a cat. Okay, so there's two of them up there. I'm just gonna ignore the cat, cause why not? And jump! What?! You're supposed to grab onto it, Ryder! Get with the picture! Okay, I guess we'll take this the old-fashioned way. The boring way. And just run. Okay.
Disable the fence! I have to get out!
Hold your horses! I'm working on it, okay? Yes, yes, you are now free. Now grab a gun and find some armor. I am! I'm literally in the middle of disabling it. You're not as amazing and hot as Jarl, so don't think I won't put a cap in your ass. Okay. Nope. And... What? Why didn't that blow it up? I was supposed to blow up the singularity. Excuse you. Grenades are bad. I am... Hold your horses. Okay, now we clear the cat. That's what we're doing! That's what the plan is, generally. Is to, murder some cat. Rude! Oh, come on, how's that no one done yet? Okay, so that guy's there, that guy's there. I'm thinking... I'ma run in, like this, and murder, because my sword is now balls. Oh, they're dead, never mind. Who killed my enemies when I was in the middle of trying to make them deader? Oh, hey look, a bunch of pissed off Angara without armor. How is the Anointed not destroying them? Don't throw a bomb where you know that I am in that place that I am in with the throwing of the bomb. What is wrong with you? Oh, whoops. Oops. Dude, I'm okay. Get up here, dude.
Just in time. Would have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
You're Australian. Ha! Mass Effect 2 glitch time!
You know what I mean?
Missing dialogue. Oh, wait. The other Angara was probably just standing too far away. Skiat!
Your nephew, Skiat, was trying to get you rescued.
So said before, the resistance needs to be debriefed.
Only get half the dialogue. Okay. Oh, no, yeah, they are talking. She's just all the way on the other platform.
Seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue.
Oh, gosh darn it, Nappa.
Can you deliver this drive to Tejix?
No.
If we work together, yes. No time will be wasted.
Yeah, sure.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again. Under better circumstances.
Now I just gotta find out wherever the hell the nomad fucked off to. There it is. Okay. Like, I literally had no idea where the nomad ended up. None whatsoever. Okay, so we're at 25 now. Good, good, good. I've got two of these, like, right here. But I don't have a waypoint to this, so we're gonna have to take the long way around. Great, that's the plan! Hi! Are you gonna give me a side quest?
Are you here to observe?
Yep, you're gonna give me a side quest. I don't just... You're not even important enough to get a name. You're just a biologist, so I'm skipping through all this. Of course. We're helping. Okay, bye-bye.
Have been added to your
now let's go find the person we're actually looking for.
They've probably gotten word that we're coming. I don't think they'll shoot.
There's a Dar up ahead.
I'm reading a normal. You don't think they'll shoot? How about knowing that they won't shoot? Because I don't want to get shot. Getting shot is bad.
Below normal temperatures.
Yeah, thank you, Sam. I can see that on the screen. So now we just gotta go find this buxom. Buxel. Not buxom. Buxom means boobs.
Parameters.
Yeah, okay, thank you, Sam. Where's the dude I'm looking for? Wait a minute, what?
I'm sorry.
Are you important?
I can't say more, but what Nilge is doing is extremely important and time-sensitive.
What is it? Wait, what?
Not even a call. Hello, sister. Thought I'd let you know I'm still alive. Not even
I'm here to tell you that!
Between you and him. He certainly had time to call. Anyway, thanks for telling me. I'll keep you updated on anything else I find.
Yeah, okay, I'm talking to you now. Off.
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero?
Yep!
Yes, Henrik told me to expect you. My son Skjord said he'd send people after Nilge. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong.
Hey, I'm a badass, okay.
Thanks for getting him out.
I can rescue
him
people.
Would have set our efforts back months.
And his family.
Losing family is hard. I'm glad I could spare you that pain.
Thank you. They talked about your abilities, but no one said anything about your kindness.
Aww. Now you're just being flattering.
Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center.
Ooh.
Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations.
Let's do it!
Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not
there's
good.
Always some...
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes often.
There.
Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
So let's do it!
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards.
Okay.
Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Will do! I leveled. Let's go do that, and I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright, you guys, it took me quite a minute, but it looks like we're finally here. And there is Ket everywhere, because of course there is. We're just gonna have to pull them all up. With my boomstick! God, I love biotics. Oh, nothing is better than a good biotic combo. Okay, show your face so I can throw a laser into it. Or, you know, a little bit of biotics. A little bit of biotics never hurt anybody. Except everybody who gets in my way. Ooh, a shiny. Give me the shiny. Alright, you cat bastards. We're sneaking in here, and we're going to murder your fate. Oh god, hi! I don't like you because you like to go invisible, and that's usually a bad thing for me. I don't like it when you go invisible. So I'm just gonna, you know, use my biotics a bit. Oh, and he went invisible. What did I just say? Don't like it when you go invisible. Nope. Nope. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, guess what? Fuck! Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, it didn't work again. Shit. I'm in a bad place! Bad place! Don't be in a bad place, you guys. It's painful. No, I see you! I see you! I see you, my bro. Okay, I saw you, I should say. Oh wait, no, there he is. I'ma kill you. What you get for going invisible around me. Show your face. Oh, Jesus Christ! It was that guy. Okay. Cool story, bro. God, that hurt. Okay, well, that also hurt him, because now he's on fire. So, you know. No! Get off of me! Stop shooting me! Okay, oh, he's got, like, no health. Yeah, now he's dead. Okay, who else am I killing? Joel, you are on the wrong side of cover, by the way. And I wonder. Yes, it was close enough to hit him. I wasn't sure what my, like, how good my range was on that. Oh, no, you came too close, bro. You made a mistake. It was called coming way too close to me. And then, you know, my freaking room. I don't want to pick things up. Close combat specialist. I don't want to pick things up right now. I want to kill things. Let me shoot things. Okay, so this is what we need to take care of.
Buxel, I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Not a moment too soon, transferring it to you now. Well, that's good.
Not a moment too soon.
Oh, there we go. There's our dialogue.
Okay.
Yeah, you too, honey buns. Well, I've got, like, fuck all ammunition. Where's some ammo? Ammo! Need some munitions. I am running out of them for my assaulty rifle. Oh, come on. There's gotta be an ammo crate around here somewhere. Ammo crate, please? I'm probably just missing it and you guys are yelling at your screen right now. Yeah, because that's health. That's not ammunition, but oh well.
Here we go.
Opening it anyway, I guess. Gotta run out of ammo, at least I have my biotics. Alright, into the cat base, destroy the cat base, then we'll turn on the monoliths and... Well, actually, we don't even need to turn on the monoliths because this is going to be more than enough. I'm sitting at 33% completion for Vold, and I only need 40. To make Liam happy and get us an outpost on Vold. Wow, that was a little bit overkill, you guys, don't you think? Ammo! Yay, ammunition. What? Oh, bejeebus. Okay. No. So he's still alive down there? How have you not killed him yet? These things don't have a lot of health, guys. Alright, come on. Why is the squishy biotics charging ahead? I don't know. Oh. I guess a squishy biotic just gets to be a squishy biotic who is also somehow a tank. Oh, grenades. I love you so much. Alright, let's plant one of these. Wait for it. And! Am I gonna get a four for it? Yes! Four combo! Ah, don't you love it when you just kill four enemies at once? Oh, hi! You wanna be number five? Bonk! Well, it's not number five because of weren't killing at the same time as the other ones, but close enough. Alright. Onwards! Oh, wait, what? Oh. For a second, I was like, that was- it's not behind, Bonk! This is gonna take forever! Alright. Running. Nope. Nope. Sup, nerd? You wanna fight me? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh god, oh god. Yes. Cover is good. Cover keeps me from dying. So it is blasting the crap out of my enemies. Because, you know, dying is bad. Alright, Mr. Chosen. You're down. Jolly, you're in my way. I love you, but you're in my way. Sup, nerds? Okay, I'm just gonna do that, and then I do that, and then you're there.
Damn.
Yeah, okay, thank you, Sam.
We should find that defense matrix and shut it down.
They're defending a whole bunch of captive Angarans that they are slowly turning into cats. What do you want to bet?
It's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, head toward the primary tower.
Okay. Round of applause for the pun. God, I love my writer. She is me. My writer is me. This is glorious. Like, that is the exact kind of pun or statement I would make in that situation. Alright, bro. I have the dorkiest writer. I love it. I wonder what Super Serious Writer sounds like, because they have the same voice actress, you know, just like Shepard. But I won't be able to picture Writer as anything less than super, like, self-deprecating, sassy writer that I have right now. Who says things like, I know it's cold, guys, but stay extra frosty. What the fuck stole my- Liam! I'm blaming that on Liam. Liam, you're fired. And immediately rehired because, you know, you're actually cool people. Holy crap! Where'd you come from? Fuck! Nope. 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 Oh, hi, Joel. Yeah, you might as well watch out for my bad detonations. Because, I'm blowing shit up. Okay, we have to get up there, which means this way!
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
You don't say! What tipped you off? The fire everywhere?
Life support is back online.
Hi, Wraith! What did they, like, did they throw the Ket Serum into a dog or something to make the Wraiths? Like, you understand how they make the Chosen, the Exalted, blah blah blah, and all those guys, but holy crap, how did they make the Wraiths? No! No! Bad pup! Damn! Damn pup. Silly pupkins. Okay, oh dear god, hi, Jarl. Just get the shit out of me.
A security terminal has locked down access to the Ket Tower.
No?
The terminal is protected by a force field.
Of course it is.
I have marked the location of the three Ket generators that power-
It always is protected by a force field.
Will allow you to shut down the
holy shit,
terminal.
Hi, Aiden. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. And, Butto. God, that's my favorite combo. Oh wait, we still gotta die over here. Hi, Aiden. Hi. Hi, sup, nerd. You want to talk about it, or you just want to go? Okay, you're done. I was gonna say you just want to go, but you're already done. Just like these guys! And that is how you take out the cat trash. Oh, Jesus. Bad place to be! Nope! Okay, Joel, you got that, right? I mean, you can take care of that on your own, right? I'm assuming you can't. I'm just gonna be in here, killing some fools. Taking out some fools. Fuck! Okay. I really love that melee attack, man. The Asari sword is the best thing ever. Alright. And here is numero dos.
Two generators down, one
or
to go.
Bani. If I'm remembering my Japanese correctly, ban is the word for number, and ni is two. So, ban. Sounds like bunny, but that's usagi. I need to start with my Japanese. It's been way too long since I've used it.
I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal.
Thank you, Sam.
To unlock access to the Ket Tower.
Holy crap! Nope. I'm just gonna kill this guy first. Oh, hi there! I'ma just laser you in the face. Is that okay with you? I mean, if it's not okay with you, I really don't give a damn. Because I'm blowing you up anyway. Oh, no. That's not how this works. That's how this works! Okay. Munition. More munitions. I am running low. No, I'm not running low on ammo. What am I talking about? I just need to reload. Liam, you might want to move! That's not a place you want to be, friend. Alright, there's gonna be some Ket out here. Because they're always waiting for us. Now, if I just run, they can't blow me up. Just like I did on the... Oh, I know, you guys didn't see that unless you watched my livestream. Because I livestreamed storming a Ket base on Eos? And yeah, I just did this. I probably shouldn't. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna do that, and that, and while you guys are busy, just gonna sabotage this real quick. Done.
Security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
I can't remember how to throw grenades. I don't even know if I can throw grenades. Do I have grenades? Somebody put in the chat if I have access to grenades, or if I needed, like, to access that through soldier or tech skill tree. Because I honestly don't know if I have grenades. Could you stop running from me, bro? I'm just trying to murder you. It's not that bad. Fog! Okay, where the hell am I going? This way! Out the window!
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Yes, Sam, we are covered in snow and ice. The temperature tends to fall when that happens. Where the fuck am I going? This way. Alright, Jahl? Liam? You guys better be catching up. Oh dear god, what have I done? Okay, let's just pull this up for a second. And, ow! I didn't know they could actually cause that thing to explode. That's rude. Alright, okay. Thank you, Jahl! Nope. Oh, biotic combos are beautiful. Okay, here's what we're looking for. Gotta turn off all that security so the Angara can come in and murder everything. Reach the hangar bay. What's in the hangar bay? Is it down here? Hi, Liam!
There. Let's hope that stops them.
I'm gonna have a boss fight at this point. Yeah, this seems like the time for a boss fight. Nope. Nope! Okay, I can't blow them up yet. I wanna blow him up, I wanna blow him up! Yes! I got it before Jahl's grenade went off! I don't care about your installation file, Paragon, go away! Oh god, I thought that was Jahl! That wasn't Jahl! There was another cat coming up the side. Okay. Where is he? Where is he? What's up, nerd? Now you're dead, nerd! Nope. I got a shield! Not afraid to use it and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna plant this right here. No, that's not what I wanted to use! Oh gosh darn it, I wanted to do an explosive one. Oh well. Yeah, you do you, boo! Oh god, what am I doing? Grenade! Grenade bad! Grenade bad! Don't like grenade bad. Okay, hi. You're dead now. There yet? Almost there. Well, this still seems like a boss area. Gonna just take these, switch guns back, little reloading action.
Pathfinder, it appears
destroy all three hangar platforms. Great.
Has an automated fueling system.
Of course it does.
If you can access the controls, I can overload the system.
Okay. As always, go left first. The answer is always go left first.
Get ready to fight!
Nope. Why don't I just do this instead? That's one!
Oh, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder.
Of course they are!
Several override terminals in the vicinity.
Okay, that's one. Nope. Okay, and then I'm just gonna turn around and blow y'all up. Mm-hmm. And that one's done. Okay. Ow! Stop hurting me! I'm just an innocent little biotic who's gonna blow your house up! God! Way to be rude. And dead. Oh god! Where did you come from, boyo? No. Not how this runs. Ow! Running, 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 running. Don't kill me, 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 don't shoot me. Oh, god damn it, I got shot! I was like, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. I just wanted to get to the corner so I could go undercover. I probably should have gone undercover where there was cover with Liam. I mean, I should have done that. I didn't. But I should have. And there we go! Running for the primary override! Oh, don't kill me. just gotta override this last one. And boom! Eliminate the prefect. Oh, god damn it! I knew there was gonna be a boss fight here. Stop getting shot, me.
There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Okay, thanks. Nope. Stop it with the oh, god, there's- I don't like the prefix. Don't like the prefix, just saying that right now. Don't like them because they can insta-kill me, and I don't like insta-kills. Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, I leveled up. I mean, I didn't even have to do anything for that. Trophy earned, almost there. Wait a minute. Almost there? Almost there what? There's no way I'm almost there. I mean, I don't think you guys can can you guys see when a trophy pops up? Put it in the comments if you guys can see whenever a trophy pops up. Because I'm honestly unsure if you guys can. Okay, this is gonna take me, quite a bit of time. Nope. Okay, got it. Prefect is very, very dead. That just took ages. Okay, access the Evelator. The Evelator is over here. Alright, we good now? No? Disable the outpost. Oh, I just finished the boss fight. If you put any more enemies around me, I swear to god. There we go! We're at 45% viability. Great. Awesome. Splendid. Let's just finish this quest. What do you mean I have to go down? Oh wait, I get it now. So we're gonna go turn in this quest to Buxom. Buxel. And then we will go finish the quest for Liam. This entire episode has been Jarl's butt and quests for Liam. It's a catchy title. Maybe I should call the episode that. Okay. Hi, Buxel. How you doing?
Below normal temperatures.
Yes, I know, Sam. The fuck just hit me?
We tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy.
There's a turret over there!
Command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Kep vulnerable. Remember Jarnik?
It's shooting me!
It's come down.
The frozen city?
This is gonna kill me.
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna kill me. Oh my god, this is gonna kill me. Oh my god, this is gonna kill me.
Back to Tetrix first.
Oh my god, this is gonna kill me. Shoo! Okay. I got out right before it killed me. Stunlocked me.
According to my map.
Okay. Okay, I'm assuming I did everything right? Cool! So let's go see about making Liam happy. Cause this outpost world. There we go. Let's make ourselves an outpost. Alright, we're at the site. I don't know how to do the thing though. How do you want me to do the thing? Okay, I'm literally sitting on top where the outpost is supposed to be. What do you want from me, game? Oh, here we go. Okay. What did I do? Wait, what? Now it wants me to go 65 meters away? Game! Don't make me punch you. I don't know how I can punch a video game, but I can punch the box. Granted, my box is made of metal, so. That might hurt me more than the game. Oh, there we go. I was on the wrong side. Alright, let's make Liam happy. I mean, we still have other outposts, because I'm assuming we're going to put one on Kadara.
This was a real challenge. I'm badly needed. Get an order to
Kahele. Hello again, Director. How close are you keeping tabs on me, anyway?
Fairly closely, probably.
You'd expect when you're inserting us into local concerns. Real talk, Pathfinder. I, as Governor Shai, is already up my arse about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right?
Yes.
As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
Relax.
It's fine, Director. I ticked 3 or 4 of the necessary boxes.
You're testing me. The results are what matter, and I respect it. Vold helps. Cold as it is, it changes estimates in our favor. But the initiative needs you to find more.
I'm working on it, Addison.
Done, of course. Survival isn't something that just ends.
You sure about that?
For the uncomfortable bit, Pathfinder. The flag waving.
The what?
I'm supposed to summarize Vold?
Uh-oh.
As much as anyone can.
Vold was, is, a hard world. But it's not without life. It has history, people. It was worth fighting for.
Yeah!
We're not walking into the unknown. We're joining something. And that is better than we hoped for.
Recorded, Pathfinder. Addison out.
We got ourselves an outpost!
The temperature is normal.
Okay, now we're back on hold for him, and let's see here. So in the next episode, because yes, I'm probably going to end it here, we'll do Raelis. Meet with Raelis on Vold, and then Garn Resistance Fighter wishes to speak to you. That one we're still doing. Okay, that one's on Kadara. We can do this one for PB. That one's on hold. That's on hold. That's on hold. And we can go to Aya for more. You know what? Nah, I'll do the one for Liam now, because this entire episode so far has been very Liam-centric. So I'll go do that one before I end the episode, but might do a little bit of storyline stuff in the next one, because most of these are on hold, or the one for PB, which is on Vold. And, you know, this know your enemy thing, too. It's not one of my allies, technically, so don't know if I'm gonna do it on screen, but we'll see. Okay. Nexus Threshold 9, you have gained 1 cryopod.
Good to be back here. Ready to hit those scans?
What am I looking for?
Moran called out supplies that may have useful properties for our tech. Just need to get Sam's eye on them.
Okay. I thought we were here to hang out, Liam!
To the market. Napsen.
I thought we were here to hang out, and you're sending me on a quest?! I thought we were here for drinks, and he's like, no, I need to go scan this thing because it might be a hostile vendor, and we need to take care of that. Or, you know, we could just have drinks!
Put a layer of security between yourself and Dave.
Not today, Nexus.
Liam?
God damn it.
What's going
what?
On?
Nothing to worry about. Just come grab a table.
Liam? What are you doing? Okay, first you had an insult contest with a naked Jarl in order to clear the air and cultural differences stuff. Then you requested a bunch of movies so we could have movie night on the Tempest, which we haven't had yet, but I did turn in those movies. And now you used pretexts of hanging out at a bar to get me to run around and scan a merchant for you? Liam? Go back to your room on the Tempest. I think you're a little too drunk.
Pathfinder, you're good here. We'll worry about the data another time.
Liam, what's going on?
Liam?
I figured we should end up somewhere nice and open. You were being cased.
I can handle a fight,
Liam.
Someone
wants trouble? I'm not afraid to give it to them.
I'm a biotic. I don't need weapons.
I don't blame them for being angry. I wanted to get data that would help yields at our outposts. Moran told me what to scan, but I called it off. I still owe her, but it's better than pissing off some gouging hardliner. Sorry I didn't clue you in. It's a security thing. Food is security.
Was this an attempt to copy their methods? Steal secrets?
Liam?
We're not competing companies. It's about learning to live here. Remember my Tempest freakout? I tried proper channels. Got blocked by the Angara and the Nexus. There's only so much Jarl can tell us, so I did what we do back in Crisis Response. Bend the rules.
Don't blindside!
You do what you have to. Let's not make a habit of it.
Yeah, let's not make a habit of breaking the law.
Like I said, I don't blame them for getting cross. The last people who showed up out of the blue were the Ket, the ultimate users.
Just
I don't want
to
get lumped in with them, and I really, really don't want to ruin the market. Street food and shooting the shit with you feels normal. About time something did.
Okay, let's go do it.
Push our luck. We'll save the market for another day.
Good idea, Pathfinder.
Let's get drunk.
We've enough trouble. Probably more coming.
Well, yes. Is that it? You tried to get me to do something illegal, and now... We're what? Getting drunk?
Care facility. Half the Angara are thankful. Half are even more suspicious.
Well, yes.
Let's try not to make it worse.
Don't worry about me. They're busy glaring at Korra for some reason.
Korra? Fuck are they glaring at Korra for? Poor Korra, what did she do this time? Okay, that's gonna be it for this video, you guys, because I got class in the morning. So, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll see you all in the next video.